This is a red one. Still has the fog lights. Also has 18-inch wheels. Power windows, power locks, power mirrors. Has a cruise, Bluetooth, AM, FM, CD. Does not have the Sony upgrade on there. Does not have the memory seats. Does have a power bottom and manual back driver seat. Does have the automatic headlights with fog lights, obviously. The back seat looks pretty good. Does not have the auxiliary regular plug-in. Very back seat looks really good as well. Does not have the power hatch. It's a manual hatch, but does have the backup sensors and an aftermarket tow hitch on it. Again, the deep well looks good back here. Your auxiliary and USB and a plug in the power supply in there. Looks pretty good. Like I said, the other one just has a little bit more options. This one, I believe, is an SE. The other one's an SEL. Good tires on it.